hello. Actually, it might have. There you go. Alrighty. Let us proceed. Let us proceed inside. I don't know where else to go. Can't get up there. So let's try going inside. That's the wrong way. Is that? I thought that was a dude. Gordon Freeman. I mean, I do have all the time in the world, like, literally. Cause I ain't gonna go. The story isn't gonna progress without me moving, so, yeah. There. Hey man. Sup, dude? Would you like to help me? Or no? No, that won't work. Yeah, that won't work. Get up there. Yeah. I did try this. So it's either here, somewhere here, or I am completely lost. Or down here. What's down here? Oh, loading. Give me a second. Alrighty. Continue onwards. Don't. I don't think you're good at something when you can't even hit me.
Stop trying to hit me and hit me.
All right. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, come on. Bitch. Okay, so I am supposed to go down here. Not supposed to fight that. It's nice to know. Oh god, that was actually a pretty fucking quick grenade throw. Yeesh. Oh, hi. Oh god.
Oh,
Stop.
Now they're actually a bit hurting. Oh my god, aren't you?
About the guy.
Fucked up that shot.
I really want to, like, kill this thing. You piece of shit. What the hell, man? Jesus. Drinking this series of videos. How
many times you get shot in the eyes. Screens. I don't think we're even close to being done. Alrighty.
Dr. Freeman! It's a mess out there. This close to the Citadel, they've turned the streets over to Striders. I think we can push them back if we can just get to high ground.
Alright.
Almost to the Citadel wall, Doc. I don't know how the hell we're gonna breach it, but... this far.
True,
I'm
true.
Sure you'll think of something. We have
something.
To get to
the horse! See? It's like I knew that was gonna happen.
Now!
Alrighty. Save the game. Catch your breath.
We were looking to join you, Dr. Freeman.
Oh, hello there. Welcome to the group. Hope you enjoy.
Here, patch yourself up.
Oh, thank you. Oh, wow. Holy crap.